I'm Dr. Donna Christensen. Many of you knew me as Dr. Green. I'm retired now, but I still care deeply about the health of my community. That's why I went to work at the Department of Health recently on an updated territorial health improvement plan, and why I'm such a strong supporter of the Health Information Exchange, or HIE. I want all of us to have high quality, comprehensive, and fully integrated healthcare so everyone gets the safe, secure services they need because all of our segments of the healthcare system will be connected.
I am Dr. Cora Christian, Executive Secretary Treasurer of the Virgin Islands Medical Society and a physician located in Frederickstead, St. Croix, U.S. Virgin Islands. As a provider, I am excited about the USVI Health Information Exchange because it's going to help us to make sure that we take better care of our patients. It's going to make us use our limited resources better, time especially, and it's going to connect us to all of the network in the Puerto Rico, in the United States, so that everyone who touches our patients are connected to us in one way or the other. This is a wonderful opportunity. So I'm really excited about it. I really am. I'm not just doing it for y'all being here. It's really critical for us. So I'm really happy that you're doing this.
I'm Jan Tavakul, interventional nephrologist here at Pleasant Healthcare on St. Croix. As a provider, I'm very interested in the USVI Health Information Exchange. It allows us to connect our practices and be able to provide clinical data and supportive decision making. As such, we're able to make better decisions for our patients and include them in our day-to-day activity through portals and direct access for them to participate actually in their care themselves. We are looking forward for you to all join us in the Health Information Exchange for the Virgin Islands, because as such, as providers, we can actually make decisions together. We can connect our clinics, we can receive data when making referrals, receiving referrals, as well as sending referrals to you. As such, we can, as a whole, be able to provide better care for our patients in our community. So I encourage you to participate in the Health Information Exchange, as I see this as a big plus coming to us, connecting all our facilities and healthcare access points in the Virgin Islands together under one large umbrella.
Hi, I'm Ann Treasure. I'm a physician at St. Croix Obstetrics and Gynecology, and I'm a member of the local hospital board. As a provider, I am excited about the USVI Health Information Exchange because it will allow me to bill more easily, it will allow us to communicate more seamlessly about our patients, and ultimately give better patient care.
Hello, my name is Dr. Jessica Wilson. I am located at Wilson Healthcare Consultants in Yacht Haven Grand, Suite C110. As a provider, I am excited about the USVI Health Information Exchange because I can finally take the guesswork out of where my patients have been seen, what other medications have been added, and what other care they've received.
I'm Brian Bacow. I'm an orthopedic surgeon in U.S. Virgin Islands, located on both St. Thomas and St. Croix. I also have affiliated practices in other various islands of the Caribbean. I'm excited about the USVI Health Information Exchange because it would allow me to integrate organizations that we have within our company from a central location that is secure and reliable. Comprehensive Orthopedic Global and its family of practices include surgical centers, clinical practice, as well as physical therapy centers. Hopefully, improving the experience of both the patient as well as the physician.